wiper where it is there, it's on automatic.
Yep.
If it senses there's any water on the window, it'll clear off it. And we're going to take the next road on the left, please. Just on the bend. Lollipop now, will you?
I'll do it.
Traffic lights, we're going to be turning left. At the crossroads, well done. They are lifesavers, aren't they? Donald Trump's won the Republican nomination.
I think he's going to get through, you know.
Say?
I think he's going to do it.
He's not going to get elected, then.
Don't bet on it.
Say?
He's going to stop it, Hillary Clinton.
I think I'll move to North Korea. And we're going to turn left. Dynamite there between you and the car in front, didn't it?
Yes.
If they break down, it'll be you just pushing the car back, not me, yeah?
Sure he rolled back.
Sorry?
Sure he rolled back.
Well, he could roll back, couldn't he?
On the hill, yeah.
Come on, think of that tyres and turn back, yeah? When are you going to change gear?
Straight.
Good lad. I know you so well, Tom, don't I?
Yes. You knew he was going to go for it then, didn't you?
Hey?
You thought I was going to go for change of it, didn't you? You knew I was.
speed limit again, bring it down. I'm really going to have to be strict with you on that now, yeah? It's 20 mile an hour for a reason, isn't it?
Yeah.
They wanted 22, they put 22 up there, wouldn't they? And turning left. And I'd like you to stop just on the left here, please. Just going to drive past that next turning on the left, and we're going to pull up the other side. We're going to do a left hand reverse into that road. Providing is clear, of course. So, 0 being rubbish and 10 being good, how would you mark your observations there?
Pretty good, I thought. A lot better than it was.
Go on then, put the score to it.
9 or 10.
Yeah, 10, yeah.
Yeah.
How would you mark your control?
9. 10.
I'd say 10.
Yeah.
I thought you kept that better under control than you did on the Parnell Park.
Right, okay.
And your accuracy?
Yeah, it looks good.
Give it a mark then.
Yeah, 10.
10?
Yeah.
Can't do any better now, can you?
Bit close.
Mm. Sorry?
Bit close.
That's fine.
Closer than...
It's fine. Really it doesn't have to be that close. It rains, but it's fine.
Yeah.
It's not a position we're going to leave the car in. It's just a means of turning the car around and face the opposite way.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, providing you don't touch the curbs, it's fine, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, and we're going to drive on when you're ready. And we're going to turn right. And we're going to turn right. Thank you. going to turn right.